Here's the problem. A person who can't read or write can't get a job, so they turn to crime, go to prison, get paroled, and do it all over again. Well, I've got a solution.
John Kennedy, Attorney General.
I'll make passing the high school equivalency exam a requirement for parole. If they won't learn in school, they'll learn in prison. But they'll learn to read and write, not break and enter. And I promise you this, discipline in the classroom won't be a problem.